So I want to tell you something about the shoes. For free running parkour, you need real good shoes to jump and to land on stone, on sand, or in the street, wherever you are. So be sure you're always wearing the good shoe. What kind of shoe do you need? Well, I have here some shoes with me, like that one. You see, it's very flat. It's a normal shoe. And it's, the below, it's very hard. Is this a good shoe for free running parkour? No, of course not. So it's nice to wear it, but not for free running parkour. These shoes are looking nice. Splendid to go out in the evening, yeah? Very good, good shoes. But, okay, this may be good, I tell you about it later. But is this a good shoe for free running parkour? No. Only for wearing going out. So, don't use those shoes when you're going to free running parkour. Now, you have here two other shoes. A big one is a heel for protecting your ankle, yeah, the high one or the short one, yeah. And if you are wearing shoes, you have to look for something special. Always when you're looking for a running shoe, you have to be sure you can do this with your shoe. Why? If you're running against the wall, you should do this, yeah? Not like that, bum bum, then you fall down. Always checking, do I have a good profile to land on the stone, or can you move this easily when you jump against the wall and up the wall? Yep, that's it. Tell you about it later in this movie. So this one is good and that one is good. But I am wearing these kind of shoes. You can use it also for skateboarding or free running for parkour on the street. Real street shoes. Yeah, I like this a lot. Also, when you're wearing a shoe, always look if you have here a much space. Why? If your feet, this is your feet, goes into your shoe, you're jumping, your feet will do this. When you have a tight shoe, it goes like that. And your toes and your nails from your toe are hurting a lot. So be sure your feet in your inside shoe can move a little bit in your shoe. When you're landing, you have a little space in the shoe. So when you're wearing, for example, size 42, take 43 or 42 and a half for the free running parkour. I told you about the shoes to do this because this part from your foot, the ball of your foot, like that in your hands, the palm of your hand, you have it also under your feet. And that's what you're using for parkour. You're jumping, you're landing like that. So your shoes must be doing this. You're standing and jumping. So when you're standing on the ledge and you will jump down, the ball of your feet, you're looking down, jumping, and you're landing like that. Yeah, one more time. You're standing, looking. Free runners parkour also wearing special clothing. So now I'm wearing an Adidas. Yeah, but you see most other free runners wearing extra large. like this one, like that one. Because you're jumping a lot, so you have to have space in your clothes. That's why we wear also the big one. When you're jumping, always be sure, like a ninja. Watch. Thank you.